back tomorrow morning. It's now time for a brand new show. Woohoo! This is Molly of Denali. It's about a girl named Molly and her friends, Tui and Trini, and the adventures they get up to in Alaska, where they live. In today's episode, Molly's grandfather, Grandpa Nat, tells the kids a spooky story about ice worms. And the kids want to find out, do ice worms really exist? I hope not. They do actually kind of sound a little scary. Let's find out now with Molly.